Okay. We were only on the tram car for about 5 minutes. Gina almost died.
Why didn't they slow down?
Who didn't care?
Maybe a little shrapnel going. Maybe a lot of shrapnel. Well, I really like this rifle, I've got to say. Like I said, it's so compact, you can fold it up, stick it anywhere, but hope you guys enjoyed the video, and as always, have a nice day.
We are trying to hurry because if you guys will turn around, there is a NATO coming out of the south. It does not look good behind us right now, folks. Woo! Woo! We gotta pick it up, boys!